Hey, focus. Save that for Grindr.
I love that you think I have enough self-esteem to be on Grindr.
I have cerebral palsy.
What's that?
It's a disability in the brain manifested through muscular incoordination.
Okay, now you're just being a drama queen.
I'm Ryan, the intern.
Listen, Cheyenne.
Ryan.
I need viral content now.
I don't know what I'd write about. Oh, I was hit by a car.
Everybody, come hug Ryan. He was hit by a car and now he's a weird sad lip forever.
Thank you so much.
Okay, that's great. That's enough. Thank you.
If you could get rid of the thing you hate most about yourself, the thing no one else understands, wouldn't you do it? We gotta get the hell out of here. Everyone just assumed my limp was from my accident, and then I never corrected them.
Your disability is part of you.
My mom has a secret boyfriend.
Didn't you want her to get a life? You told me she was like Brie Larson in Room, but like by choice.
I'm moving out.
I'd like to see how you function without an on-call maid.
Getting hit by a car basically kind of just messed my body up.
Doesn't look so messed up to me.
Sometimes I just feel like as a non-skinny, non-white girl, I gotta work overtime.
I was in the closet about being gay, and then I was in the closet about being disabled, and now, no more closets.
Diversity hire, you got anything?
I'm kidding, straight white men are canceled.